Following the heavy continuous rainfall towards the end of 2019 and early this year, Lake Victoria catchment areas have experienced an increase in water levels. As a result, the water levels at the Nalubari Power Station are approaching the maximum safe point, which could affect operations at the dam. Now, after receiving permission from the Directorate of Water Resources and Management, the dam managers have opened the spillwater gates to reduce the water levels at the dam.
We have opened these gates, the gate to spill water, because we had approached the warning levels. If we exceed the warning level, we'll be subjecting the dam to excessive pressure, higher than the design pressure, and then which can compromise the safety and operations of the dam.
According to officials of Eskom Uganda Limited, the company that manages Nalubari Dam, it is normal for the excess water to be discharged through the spill gates, but this could be controlled to avoid any damage downstream.
What we are spilling currently plus the production has a total impact of 0.1 centimeters per day. So if we are going to impact on the lake level, it means an extended period of spilling.
The exercise will continue for a number of days until the dam managers achieve permissible water levels at the dam and downstream.